Well, this is kind of fun. I'm too lazy to open the shutter, so I don't know if you're going to see this very well or not. Let me move over here to the window. I just got a rare absentee ballot from the United States. It says it's a general election for the City of New York, County of Kings, November 4th of this year. And somebody filled in a couple of numbers. And I don't qualify for very many elections because I've been expat for over 20 years now. So, I was just looking on the internet to try and find out what this is for, and I haven't given up yet. But I look for Yvette D. Clark, who's a Democrat, and I see Daniel Cavanagh, who's a conservative, and Yvette is also listed on the Working Families Party. And I can see some information about Yvette, but I can't see a thing on Daniel. And I have the option to do a write-in, and I may do that. I've been doing that since the early 90s, generally, for whatever I qualify for. I want to say that some time ago, I got a very perplexing absentee ballot for New York State, excuse me, my last domicile, a few years ago. And it was for an election I didn't even qualify for. And Hillary Clinton had sent the ballot, or her people had sent the ballot. And I thought, well, that's really strange because I don't think I qualify to vote for that. I mean, my last domicile in the United States was in New York City, but I thought, wow, this is really strange. Also, in 2000, I had been a registered Democrat for years. It was kind of a boring choice, but that's what I did. And I got kicked off the rolls, along with just about every other Democrat who was abroad that year. And it was blamed on the Bush people. I must say it took me about 4 years to get back on the rolls. It was a real pain in the butt. Disenfranchised, you know?